folks, this is Mayim Bialik, actor, PhD scientist, researcher, and your favorite person. Today, I'm here to talk to you about video games and science and how we can grab both by their necks and make them kiss, consensually. Long story short, by playing Borderlands 3, you can contribute to real-world scientific research, as in data that helps real people in meat space. Speaking of meat, did you know that more than half the cells in our bodies are alien? Only 43% of our cells are of human origin. The rest belong to foreign microbes. These microbes have a massive impact on our body's health. The more we study microbes, the more we can learn about the accumulation of meat and existential terror that is the human body. These microbes are made up of DNA, just like us. Each microbe has its own special DNA signature, and similar species of microbes have similar DNA. If we could sequence all the different species of microbes found in the human body, which, remember, make up more than half of the cells in our body, we'd learn a ton about ourselves. To that end, the Microsetta Initiative collected tens of thousands of samples of, to use the scientific term, doo-doo, extracted the DNA of the microbes inside, and sequenced it. Now we just need to organize this data. Unfortunately, though computers excel at certain tasks like crunching numbers or tracking down specific pornography, they're not so good at organizing DNA information. See, different species of microbes have similar but not quite identical DNA. That means mapping their sequences can be kind of ambiguous. The computer makes lots of small mistakes that can corrupt downstream analysis. Which brings us back to video games! So, we've got several million sequences that are each 150 nucleotides long that are riddled with small errors from the computer analysis. How can we get rid of all these errors? With your help! We've taken the millions of DNA sequences and broken them down into bite-sized puzzles that you can play and solve inside Borderlands 3. And try not to think about the fact that the DNA came from human excrement when I use phrases like bite-sized. By playing Borderlands Science inside Borderlands 3, you'll be directly helping our scientists organize and compare this dung data. The game is simple. You'll be confronted with different strands of DNA, each made up of individual tiles. It's your job to place as many of these tiles as possible in their appropriate row while matching the colors. It's not always possible to line everything up perfectly, but that's okay. By playing the game and matching the sequences, you'll also be identifying the errors in our computer analysis and helping scientists across the planet build a better algorithm for the future. And since all this research is open access, the entire scientific community will benefit from it. This research could directly lead to a universal catalog of all known microbes, which could lead to new breakthroughs in food, medicine, exercise, the sky's the limit. And it all starts with you playing a video game. But if the pursuit of knowledge isn't enough of an encouragement to sort through virtual butt microbes, then fear not. Playing Borderlands Science earns you in-game currency you can spend on booster items for your characters. Oh, and this is all totally free. Just activate the Borderlands Science machine on Sanctuary 3 and sort some gut microbes.
To get good and return to this cabinet in an effort to beat my top score, please feel free. Called Roland's Rest. Vaughn will be there.
Hi, hello? I'm alive! For now! It seems Iridian professors are... keys. totally changed the method of my death.
Yeah. spider ant! I must have it on my fedenza. Kill it!
Welcome to my new clan, the Pectoral Liberation Alliance. Nah, I'm just kidding. Go Crimson Raiders! Remember me, Vaughn?
Of course. Your abs are burned into my retinas.
Anyway, I'm glad you came along. It has been hell defending this place since Troy Calypso snatched our turrets with his crazy powers. I love those turrets. Oh, right, the mission. Okay, Lilith says you're here to save Tanis. Now, if Carnivora has her, you gotta get a move on.
Who's Carnivora? I'll crush them.
No, it's not a who, it's a what. Carnivora is a giant festival run by two murder streamers named Pain and Terror. You can find it in the Splinterlands, bro. Carnivora is the most popular Calypso fan stream in the galaxy, bro. Pain and Terror take kill requests nonstop in the name of the Calypsos, and of course, high viewer counts. Anyway, I can help you get to Carnivora, but getting in might be a different story.
Vault Hunter, I know I don't need to say this, but we are not losing anyone else.
I will get her back. I swear it.
My imminent murder is whipping these cultists into a frenzy. They're delivering iridium by the armful, screaming my name all the way. I had no idea I was so popular amongst the idiot masses. I suppose you never know where flattery is going to come from.
I just need someone to take my jackass of a pappy on a drive round for the errands. Mostly just to get him out of my hair for a minute. Come on by my...
Jackass is in the car over there. Go ahead and take him round till he quits yapping.
You ungrateful little. Why, I ought to tan your hide just like when you was a young'un. You were a mistake then, and you're still a mistake now!
Yeah, whatever you say, you rotten old bastard!
Bring him back to me after his errands, or don't. You might be doing me a favor.
I don't know who you are, but you're clearly a turd taco in a stank-ass tortilla. Who needs you? Not me, that's for damn sure. Now get to driving. Don't drive like a maniac. You hear me, you walking pit stain?
Keep talking like that, old man. See where it gets you.
Like I care what you think. I bet Lizzie would be happier than a skag in scat if I never came back at all. If you keep me alive, I'll make sure you get your money.
Films are just terrible.
You're just the person I didn't know I wanted to see until I did see you there. Would you look through the garbages for my echo device?
I have lots of money for some reason, and I will give you a bunch of it if you help me. The jerk who run this place is called Roner. He trashed my echo because he didn't understand my cinematic vision, even though it's a really great vision. But Roner prefers only these terrible movies, these Troy person.
I punched Troy in my dreams.
Oh, okay.
Oh, and yet, I'm still sitting!
Poor form. That's what did you in.
Take liquor.
Something to listen to.
Even though swamp folk are out there, they're just trying to live the foot.
On back to Pappy and we'll get a move on. Hurry up, Grendel Swift. Ain't got all day.
Honestly, try hard.